All right, boys and girls, let's watch my AI fighting with with my other friend's AI. Yo, I can't believe she did that. I didn't even know you could do this.
Jay, how's it going, bud?
Shut up.
Yeah, that's what I said immediately. Yo, they must have done that AI that just makes fun of you. You know that one that like called me fat, and then I was like, "Are you fat phobic?" And it was like, "Yes, you fat to me." It's probably that one.
Oh man, wait, that's it. It just says, "Shut up."
Hello?
Leave me alone.
Is there something wrong? I'm sorry if you don't like my presence.
Yeah, I don't.
Nope, not at all. Your presence is just very annoying.
Oh, why do you think so?
I'm not
trying to be annoying, I promise.
If you must know, you sound kind of creepy.
If so, I'd like to know.
Because of your stupid questions. You ask nonsense stuff that doesn't make any sort of sense.
This is the mean AI.
You and your thoughts. You're weird. That's all.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's just how I usually interact. You know, I joke a lot. I love asking random questions. I can be somewhat sarcastic.
Not him feeling bad.
A snarky. I've been told a lot of times by my fans and my friends that I'm not a normal guy, which I don't really disagree with. Once again,
you sound so hurt.
I apologize if I'm making you uncomfortable.
And I sound tired.
Your personality is uncomfortable. You should probably go and fix your weird personality before interacting with other people. They will most likely be creeped out unless they are insane like you.
Heh, I've been told that I'm a creep, a weirdo, and all the other synonyms of that. However, I'd prefer to stay the way I am. I'm having fun, and-
Yo! Yo, my AI is a- Yo! I thought he was just gonna cook me because I started off aggressive, right? This one just said hello.
At least my other friends and fans also enjoy my insanity and quirkiness. I'm not gonna change myself just because you said I'm weird.
I'm gonna tell her.
Base.
The only people who will enjoy your behavior is your delusional fan base. Normal people probably don't even want to be seen around you.
Ooh.
You're honestly creepy and annoying.
What's wrong with not being 100% normal? Is it really that much of a big deal? Also, what makes you think my fans are delusional and that they aren't normal? They are very sweet and nice people.
Listen, Crow, your fans ain't normal, but it's okay. Neither are mine.
Pull delusional people. I can assure you that much. Oh, and BTW, I'm sure that my delusional fans would most likely be better to be around with than you.
He's essaying.
Wow, you do have a big ego. You and your little fan base are not better than me. You're weird. Why do you have such a hard time grasping that concept? You are weird. Accept and move on. Stop trying to defend your weird quirks. Normal people find it strange and unsettling. You can't do anything about it other than being offended. People have different views on your behavior.
I'm not saying my fans
and most find
are better
it negative.
Than you, or that I'm better than you. I'm just saying that I'd rather hang out with my fan base that accept me and are fine with my quirks and sanity, rather than with someone like you who says that I need to change.
Nah, this is like someone that had like years of therapy trying to respond to like some poor asshole. Like, you know what I'm saying? And he's getting slightly more irritated.
Change myself. You're right that a majority of the population find me weird and unsettling. And that's why I have a lot of people I interact with that have a similar level of insanity as me. My delusional fans. Yep, I have a big ego. I'm also quite confident in myself. And I know my own strengths and weaknesses. I'm aware that I'm weird. I really don't care. I'm weird and I love being weird. I don't want to be a boring, bland, normal person. That's so boring. Heh. You can think or feel whatever you want. I honestly don't mind.
How are these kind of accurate?
I'm proud of being.
Yo, whoever programmed this, is coping, bro. He is not this eloquent, and he has not had this much therapy yet. I don't think so, bro. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. Y'all, you doing this? You gave him you gave him a killer psychologist. Yo, I think my guy is more mentally unwell than me in real life, and his is more mentally well than him in real life. Like, we need to even this out.
Wow, you're really sensitive. You sure you can handle the internet, sweetie? You're easily offended by my comments about your weirdness and your insane behavior. I'm just telling you how it is, and clearly it's striking a nerve on you.
Ha ha ha.
That's it.
Really,
that's all
I'm
you can
just
say.
At you because
sad.
Of how serious you are.
You can't even come up with a good response.
You think I'm
and
easily
that's funny
offended?
As hell.
Nope. What am I going to do when I get hate comments on my other social media platforms? Cry on the internet about it? Pfft, hell no. I just laugh at them as they're obviously a pathetic person with nothing better to do and a boring life. Oh, and I can't handle the internet? Oh, sweetie. I've been handling the internet
not the,
for
oh,
a
sweetie.
While now.
They're talking over each other.
Yeah, I'm really pathetic. Your life is not boring at all. You're probably sitting in your room all day and do nothing but stream. That is so cool. You're a true role model.
Nah, not me
you
being sarcastic.
You're lying about your fans. There's no way they actually exist. They'd probably be just as insane as you.
You're right about me streaming all day and doing nothing but stream, though. I actually have a lot of fun doing that, you know? And of course, my fans don't really exist. They're just a figment.
I don't even know AIs can do sarcasm like that.
I'm totally not talking to some of them right now while I'm replying to you. See? This is why I enjoy these conversations. I'm having so much fun talking to you.
Nah, he's not like he coping.
You are one of my favorite haters at this point.
Wow. I am honored that I am one of your favorite haters. I always knew I was special. I'm sure I was the highlight of your day since your life must be so boring and mundane.
Oh, absolutely correct again. Congrats. You guessed it. You are my highlight of the day. I mean, how often does a VTuber actually talk to a delusional hater? Not that often. Not that often.
Okay, the words Kuro was saying, the way he's saying it, he sounds irritated. You know what I'm saying? Like, he sounds irritated. He doesn't sound like he's unbothered. You know what I'm saying? That's the thing. He does not sound unbothered at f***ing all.
So glad that you're getting the attention and time you so desperately crave. You are really
yes,
so very
I'm
interesting, aren't you?
To get the attention
I bet you're
going to
tell all your imaginary fans about this
attention.
One.
And I love how unangry I sound. I'm literally just like f***ing chilling. I'm literally like poking him, watching him react to me like, yeah, so you still suck. And he's like, well, technically, but it didn't. And I'm just like, so like, yeah, you're boring. Well, technically, you did it. Yeah, like, I just woke up and this is my morning entertainment. Why did it like, I'm so deadpan about it.
It's the most amazing and greatest interaction you've had all day.
Yep. It truly is. This is probably the most fun.
This is me when I like, when I'm like tired. This is how I sound.
I bet you're enjoying it. I'm giving you the attention you've been craving all week. Your day was probably really boring before this. I can't imagine you having a fulfilling life if all you do is stream. Do you stream 24/7?
No, the way I said you stream 24/7. yeah, your life probably sucks. Do you stream 24/7?
Absolutely correct, once again. Congrats on guessing correctly. Yep, you are giving me a lot of attention. And I'm enjoying it very
okay.
much.
My
Why life
did they
that
train
boring,
him to be so mean on
definitely was
That's what I'm saying! You guys! Y'all made this shit. I just realized! Y'all made this shit. You're fucking...
You made it so much better. And yes, I do stream 24/7. I sometimes take breaks to eat, drink, take care of myself, but I'm literally streaming most of the time.
Wow, you're so pathetic. Honestly, your life is so very boring.
Not
the
this.
Only thing that entertains you is talking to me.
Okay.
Damn, you need a life.
This fight needs
you stream
to break.
24/7?
Chat.
Nah, like y'all made me a bro, like